Unfortunately, today we were not able to drive with our rover right here. But this is the best surface to make a Mars rover challenge for the future.